come through the craters, you may see the remains of them. So water turned into drops, the stream turned into drops, and these drops are scattered all around the walls and coming slowly down, the water became cool. And after that, through the separate pipe, it will be it would get inside of the power unit again. So that's how it
works. The water be sent to the top?
Yes, almost to the top. So it's scattered on the walls, go down, and go back to the power unit. And the level of the radiation now hopefully will be
much?
4.8, 3.4, but usually it goes up to 5-6 microsieverts per hour.
So still, it's higher than normal, so that's right.